It's the battle royal over the top, of course, for draft positions. I'll just write it down. WCW have won the most with 4, then SmackDown with 3, Cutter and Cutter League and Legends have only won 2 combined, 4, 2. Myself trying to get in. Legends have to really pick up the pace. They've won 2 out of 15 rumbles each. Well, that's 4 out of 15. That's the same amount as Raw and WCW. come. Bundy, of course, won. Had to take it. WCW, he won two WCW Tag titles.
Thank you.
Different groups. Some of them might get title opportunities, you never know.
Thank you. and then jump Echo throughout the arena.
Are you ready? No.
Eddie Guerrero.
Well,
go to SmackDown. That's big. They get one more pick. I forgot about that. So, the Legends already lost their person. Zack Ryder for WCW.
Oh,
they get Zack Ryder. Oh my god, that means the tag belt.
Well, someone will have to
get the tag belt because obviously CoBro will have to start the tag belt. Okay. Back then, it's still fixed ball.
You can tell me what to do.
Thank you, take anybody
who you put it to.
No Legend, no WCW, for sure. And they get tagged. Actually, it's not really important because PGP, I believe, is still on. Yeah, they're young and they get some SmackDown, I hope. I might be wrong. Well, they're in WCW, so now I'm excited to go for Raw. Okay, to the Legends.
Okay. Well, they have to get someone from us, and then get someone from Raw.
Oh, okay. Right. You get Rey Mysterio.